In this video, I'm going to introduce to you the user interface of GeoGebra. For those who haven't heard about GeoGebra yet, you can download GeoGebra at geogebra.org. And GeoGebra is available on Windows, Mac, Linux, or even if you're using tablets with iOS or Android operating systems. So basically, GeoGebra is everywhere. Of course, GeoGebra is also available on mobile phones, but of course, the environment is slightly different on what you see on your screen. Okay, so if you open GeoGebra 6.0 on your screen, you will see this user interface. On your left is your input bar. So you type your equations here, your calculations, and all the things that you type here will appear in this window. So for example, coordinates of points, area of polygons, lengths of segments, equations of functions. So you will see them here. This is called the algebra view. Now here, this large window here is called the graphics view. So this is where you draw and construct your objects. This will contain the geometric and graphical representations of mathematical objects. At the bottom of your screen is your calculator. Of course, I think everyone is familiar with that. And at the right, this small window here is called the perspectives. These are the different perspectives in GeoGebra. So if, for example, if you want to do 3D graphics, then you choose this perspective. Now, the other important part of GeoGebra are the tools. So what you see here is your toolbar, and it contains tools that you can use for drawing and construction. So if you click the button, you will see that drop-down menu appears, and it also contains a lot of tools, more tools. Now, if you want to save your file, you can use this menu here. So saving means you upload on the web, while download as means you save on your computer. Okay, so I'll just give you a brief introduction on how to use the tools. So for example, I have 3 points here. If I draw 3 points, you will see that it will appear here at the algebra view. So if I draw a polygon, for example, triangle ABC, then you will also see the properties of the objects here. So you have the area of the polygon, 21.68, the coordinates of the points. For example, A is -6.14 and 3.13, and of course the coordinates of B and C, and the lengths of course, the sides of the polygon. Okay, of course, you can, if you don't want to see the Cartesian plane, or sorry, the axis, you can just hide them. If you don't want to see the grid, you can just hide. Okay, so basically that's the introduction. We will dig deeper in later tutorials, and you don't have to worry because I'm going to teach you how to use GeoGebra from the very basics. Okay, I hope you like this introduction. I would like to invite you to subscribe to our channel, the GeoGebraist, and we will have more tutorials in the days to come. Please invite your friends and like our video and like our Facebook page and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you.